The CC 2015 release of Premiere Pro saw some incredible enhancements and additions to trim editing. Some of these features suggest an intentional shift towards trim-based editing. One feature in particular is the new Revert Trim Session button. What's most intriguing about this feature is it introduces the term trim session. There is no documentation for trim session besides the description of the Revert Trim Session button. This video would like to state the obvious and define trim session as a series of trim edits made in trim mode which Premiere Pro treats as one event. This definition, along with the following three feature requests, is meant to give shape to trim session editing, a highly nuanced and intuitive approach to trimming in Premiere Pro. The first feature request is the ability to jump between edit points during loop playback in a trim session. As it is, in order to change the trim type, loop playback must be paused in order to change edit point selection. Being able to jump between edit points and have continuous loop playback will dramatically increase the speed and efficiency of trim session editing. The second feature request is the ability to toggle trim type during loop playback in a trim session. Currently, playback must be stopped in order to change the type of trim. Enabling toggle trim type during loop playback will allow editors to more quickly trim or ripple trim an edit point in a trim session. The third feature request is the ability to toggle target audio and video tracks during loop playback in a trim session. As it is, to change edit point selection on multiple tracks, playback must be paused, the target tracks armed, current edit point deselected, and then reselected. Allowing the target audio and video tracks to be toggled during loop playback will make trim session editing more efficient for finessing rough cuts with multiple tracks. Note, the revert trim session command should undo all trim edits in a session regardless of trim type. These three feature requests will further define a trim session and help establish it as a unique and powerful editing method in Premiere Pro.